I'm ready for it.
And today we are back in SpinTires and going to take a test drive with a UAZ and enjoy that. So first what we will do is here at the starting engine, and the only install is the trunk that you all everyone know, the SpinTires, and listen to the new sound of this car. Listen to it when you start it up. Quite like a Russian car. Doesn't want to start at all. But yeah, the trunk we have here, it has the lights at the back and carries 200 repair points, but you already know. But why I haven't wanted to take the UAZ here today? Because the SpinTires has been updated recently, and they have updated all the wheels, and UAZ have updated quite a lot. And when first you play this game, and you know that the only vehicle you don't want to drive is the UAZ 469, but now the UAZ isn't too bad. I mean, I'm in the rear map, and the mod was here. Sometimes it doesn't bog down even so much, because we have the all-wheel drive off, the diff lock off, and the only thing what it will do is to spin wheels. But yeah, you see 5 gears, and it's quite fast now. It's faster than before, but yeah, if it's go fast, you should put the all-wheel drive and diff lock on the floor, reasons that it will, you can't drive that so much. Please. And yeah, it has the tires. The tires are quite small, and I think those tires are rubbish in the game, but it's not too bad at all. Just put the old drive on, and you see how it plows through the mud like a professional off-road car. And yeah, the trunk is in is in the roof, and I don't know, maybe the trunk will help. The trunk is heavy, and sometimes trucks need to be heavy kind of load to get the grip. Maybe it will help, I don't know, I'm not sure about it. You have to test it out. But yeah, you see through the mud, no kind of worries at all. And before you really want to replace the UAZ, I don't know, for anything, because the scouting vehicle, it's rubbish. But now, yeah, the suspension is sometimes a little bit bumpy, but if you push, now we are still, but I have time. Okay, now I think too soon. Oh, the rock was under here. So power light again, and here we go. And it has 8 liter fuel tank. I don't know what to say, but just I wanted to say to you that try the new UAZ out. Oh, we have run out of time. Just because you see, for scouting, yeah, for pulling vehicles, it isn't good enough. But for scouting, it will do what it should do, because it's small. And it has quite good handling for Russian vehicle. Still got damaged. It's doing that problem. Horrible. I'll say this. But yeah, you see, yeah, the suspension is a little bit humpy or kind of sluggish. It doesn't have this effect, and now we stole the truck. Ooh. So let's rescue us back to the garage try it without trunk. Now let's try it. How well it will have to mud or anything. Yeah, it's quite way much lighter. I can feel this steering wheel already. See? Now we're stuck. First gear will do. Help this one quite a lot. You see how well it will plow through mud. Only thing what you don't want to do is to river crossing. So you can stall this one out for heaven. Much trouble. But yeah, see through this kind of. Why I'm smoking? But for this kind of quite easier off-road, this kind of little bit gravel or sand or mud, it is quite good. And but the old driver, not still. But you see how well it can go through the heat trees, and let's just jump out the road. Yeah, it doesn't really want to get the correct gear in. But you see, third gear without diff lock and only all required, and it can do quite well. But means if you are on the hardcore mode, it means that this truck can do it quite well. Why the truck is smoking? Now you got the guy feet in the front of this truck, and this quite car, I think truck car off-road 4x4. And see here, second gear, third gear, everything you can do. Let's try the motor as well. Then I know that this truck is good for now scouting. Yeah, the danger water level is coming on. I really want to get no different one. Please. Yeah, you see. You see full water power quite well. And yeah, if you need a scouting vehicle and you are new to the game and you think I should take a truck, then take this one. It can do what it should do, and it's really good for the car now. So if you enjoyed this video, please leave me a like, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Talk to you guys later.